Channel, and today I'm at the airport. What time is it? It's currently 10:15, so it's currently almost 10:16. But in we're gonna stop into Dubai, and the time is 6:16. But in India, the time is 7:46. I don't know why the time has to change, has to 30 minutes, because in India they have like cell phone and like they have a self, and the time is wasn't changed like 30 minutes. So right now it's currently 10:17 right now, and then Dubai is we're gonna stop at Dubai, and it's currently Dubai is 6:17 p.m. And then and India is Hyderabad. I don't know what's that called. Hyderabad. It's currently 7:47 because it just like time change has a 30 minutes. So we are going to India. We had to go wrestling for filming for training, and we have a Dominic Miss Daddy all here. I'm so nervous. So what do we do? I don't want to do nothing. So today we're going to do 24 hours in the going to plane, flying 15 hours. Yes. So we're going to do flight to 15 hour, and we bought the business to put the plane. And basically we're going to with the judgment day, and we're going to go to judgment day for plane to India. But basically we have only just business trip, and today we bought it for first class. Yay, it's my first time. So basically we have it with the judgment. Oh my god, what the heck do we put here? Okay, so no, actually the judgment day we are going to India's. And if you guys don't know what is the NXT, ask us. No, didn't know. I cannot tell about the NXT is. So basically for that, we actually were working from traveling, and basically that's why I got dropping out from summer school. That's sad. That's what's going on. That's bad it is. So basically we are going to India's, and so basically I'm working from for CNXT, and before then till we're gonna go to India's for a day. And in India's we have some interesting more food, interesting more culture, interesting more for church before when we go in the India. Let me talk about the story about church, Jesus Christ, about my best friend Saber. And she's is a church mission Jesus Christ is, because I miss her for in the Mexico. But it's pretty long time. I know we are just going to the India, and some a lot of you know has many histories. And yeah, so let's go to the start. So we got some Starbucks. After that we're gonna go into 20 minute, 21 minute. We have to wait for 20 minutes. I didn't know we have a going to long 24 hours in this trip. So we are going to fly 15 hour to Dubai, and we starting stopping at Dubai, and I was like, I think Dubai is so cool. And then we go to Dubai to India, and we arrive like 3 o'clock p.m. We arrived 3 o'clock p.m. in India. The time is currently in Florida was 6 o'clock a.m. So basically we are going to travel for sleeping, be honest. Honestly, we're gonna go sleep. We're gonna go to Dubai, and we're going to the India. We're gonna go to fly for 15 hours. We're gonna few video minute for like pretty using on 5 minute in here. So we're also going to the business trip. I'm so happy, excited going business trip. But my his Dominic's sister Aaliyah, she will be coming in India's, and she's gonna be flying into economy. And today we're gonna be doing vlogging in business trip. And today what we decided to vlogging economy trip. So today we are vlogging for business trip versus economy trip. So we're gonna go to for vlogging business trip to India's, and vlogging for economy. Lucky to economy to what's that called? To India's. Sorry, it's India's. So see, so guys, what is she, Aaliyah's doing in economy, guys? Hi, guys. If you guys know me, I'm in health, and I must say, no, I'm in health treatment. And of course, if you guys know me, I'm working from health for a doctor. But we're going to the Indias. I'm so excited. We're going to Indias, and I'm going to economy. And she asked me, like, do you want to be like versus the like business trip versus economy? Sure. So let me looking at tour. So all around the world. I'm not then sure, but if we found it India, so there's India 0 so much long. But there's Dubai, but we're going to Dubai. So we're going to stop at Dubai, and we're going to India's. But all around, sure. I'm sure it is. Look at that mall. Actually, look at that mall. but there's some shop. But there's talk about a lot of Florida, but Miami, Florida, there's like a lot of Florida. But as you guys know, I just literally not too relaxed, not too succeed, and I just sitting in the plane. So what business doing? We have some really good, actually really good. Yes, we have some really good for relaxing. Before then, it's a business trip. In the business trip, we have some relaxing, really good relaxing, some massage. I didn't know we have some massage relaxing. So all the Judgment Day is super best. And we have a lot of champions. Here you go, NXT North American Champion. I have a Canadian Championship. We have, Luke's, he has Undisputed Canadian Champion. And Rhea, she has a Women World Champion. And then we have Undisputed Tag Team Champion. These Judgment Day pretty good, yeah. So, basically, I have some broccoli. I got some broccoli too. And I got some chips that I like it. So, we're gonna cheer for chips. We have a lot of chips. So, do you want chips? Mm-hmm. That's good. So, what do you guys see there? See there for airplane? In the economy plane, look, some seat in them, and I just got some blanket, some really good sleeping mask, and some really good with the menus. I have some new menu, really good.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, that is the best day ever to go laying down. Honestly, we are a business trip for sure, but we have no seat next to Judgment Day, that's that. Only except Dominic Mysterio in the window.
Hi.
But we have Luke's back over there, and Rhea, she is going to first class in this trip, so Rhea's going to first class outside. But we bought our business trip. It's okay, we're going to buy our business trip. But me, Dominic, Luke, we in business trip, but actually we have a long time. So Rhea, she is going to first class. As you guys know, she goes to first class, she bought her $25,000. If you spend a $25,000, make sure go on her Instagram. It's going to be fun. So in facts about things to do, she's going to go to first class trip. So we are going to business class. So let's get it started with the what I got for haul. We have some blanket, really good hauls, sleeping mask, and we have some more lotion. Oh my gosh, I can just having relax my leg. I love it. Do you like it?
Absolutely stunning. I love it. Love yourself.
So, anyone know hauls?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do Dominic Mysterio doing hauls.
Okay, we have some, what's that called? Men perfume? I am men perfume. Shut up. Yes. Oh, it's a boy perfume. What? Go boy perfume. What the heck? No way. This is absolutely why makeup wipes.
I makeup wipes. Can I makeup wipes? I want to makeup wipes for sure. Yeah, I want to have these too. I'm going to makeup wipes. And someone like that, I'm gonna give you a men perfume. Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah, that's sick swapping. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. What? I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Sometimes, you know, myself is not really comfortable. Look at that. I just, my feet got dark. So look at that. My feet is not even next to me. Honestly, my foot has got me like next to it with the, like, my legs didn't fit inside. So I have a terrible, like, a lot of tired.
Leah, I was doing no good. It was so terrible. Look at that, my leg. And when somebody was snoring. They were snoring. We show you my other head. To Rhea's first class, and I'm gonna go check in a restaurant.
Oh my gosh, there is a shower over there. There is a large mirror. There's a lot of in there. We have.
Oh my gosh, we have room stock.
We sneaking inside first class. No, we're gonna be sneaking. Yeah, we're gonna be sneaking in first class. So we back up.
Holy moly, oh my god, look at that large restroom in it. Oh my goodness, what are you guys doing?
I don't know, we actually look in the restroom.
Oh, you guys sneaky guy?
Yeah, we were sneaky guy.
I'm not sure we were sneaky guy, we were.
Don't wait.
What? Don't.
I'm sorry, I feel like that before. Maybe there we might, honestly, dumb. Oh yeah, still champions. Yeah, we have still champions. It is my business trip. That's our good business. I know, we were really good business. Oh yeah, we were really good business. I love you.
So I packed my seat. Honestly, we have some back over there.
Luke sleeping? What the heck? What?
Dominic and I not sleeping at all? I don't know what time is it. Where's my phone? Just kidding. I found my phone. It's currently 7:03 right now. And I don't know what time is it currently right now. So, basically, and Bubai is winning summer Bubai. The time is 3 o'clock a.m. That's currently 3 o'clock a.m. right now. And then in India's Hyderabad is 4:34. It's time to like 30 minutes. So yeah, basically we're actually gonna go sleep in this time, like every time. They're gonna wait for our food. It's gonna be like 1 hour minute. So I'm gonna go sleep previously early, honestly. I feel so tired and I need some changing my glasses and doing editing stuff. And see you there. As I noticed that my phone on my screen is time in Florida time. So if you arrive in Mumbai, it's currently the time is what's changed. So basically now is that we're doing with eating some ASMR. And I never ever got some caviar. I don't know what that caviar it is. So I don't know what that caviar is that I liked it. In fact, basically I just got the really good specialty, the spaghetti and mozzarella, and I love it. It's really good for romantic. And before that, don't
sorry. Economy trip. It has so much good, really good, obviously. But I got some really good, really bad thing food. I got some potato and then the bread. None of these. It was spaghetti, I guess. Just a spaghetti, but that's another for economy trip. Okay, my first trip was the best day ever. In state of Gami, like, I love being obsessed with the naan, with the food, with the bread. I just been obsessed, really good. Absolutely, I totally like these food, and absolutely good. And my favorite food was somas, my Morris. And this actually was favorite India's food, but I don't know what was her like favorite food is India food, but everything else just like it. But I cannot literally talk so loud, and look at that. All those things in the first class, because in the first class, absolutely, it was obsessed. I don't know why it was so obsessed, and we did a lot in 15 hours, so hope you guys see your business class.
So guys, we're gonna go sleep. See you guys. Bye-bye. Good morning, guys. I just have messy hair right there because over there I have curly a lot of hair. So look at that. I just have curly hair in the morning, so it did not pump me on using my curly shower. And basically, as you know, in fact, like, I was like sleeping and it's super weird. I woke up like 1 o'clock. It was my phone got ringed, and like Dominic was saying, like your phone got ringed. Like, oh my gosh, I literally got something. And I got some fruits, I got some toast. It was really good. As you guys know, I love obsessing with business trip, and let's go see and check in the economy class. Hello. Okay, so I got some really good. I like my French toast. Actually, like French toast, but it's okay. I got some cookie. I got some French toast. I got French toast and fruit, so that's a lot. One of my favorite special, my jam. I mean, this is great jam, and I have some night, and look at that, we have some good alcohol game. But I had a really good alcohol. That's actually so much tasty. I tried alcohol. This is our Kool-Aid water. I think it was really good. It's really good, but
I tried trying some, and Ashley's one was good. And then I got some peanut butter, and I got some bread, and Ashley got some fruit, and another caviar. Ashley's, I just put it not as on a bread, and Ashley tastes weird and much weird as well. But only in the first class and the business class for trying the caviar. But it tastes like positive weird, so
yeah, we'll pass. Everyone's alright. Everyone's where I'm ready to go. I'm not showing like this. This one has to be showing. This is Luke. Hi. How was your day? Good. How was your night? How was your sleep? That was actually cool. Yeah. The business trip was fun. Actually was fun. And now it was fun. And in India and in Dubai, they do have Starbucks. That's sad. So I'm gonna film Starbucks video and making some India's channel. But I think my phone got website, my phone got internet Wi-Fi. Maybe see, because I'm gonna go back in the hotel like 10 o'clock a.m. They're gonna arrive in India, time is 10 o'clock a.m. and I will be arrived 12 o'clock p.m. If you guys know what time it is, I don't know what time it is in Florida. I knew it was 3 o'clock a.m. So it's currently 3 o'clock a.m. Go check out my Instagram, 3 o'clock a.m. posting a story. So by the way, it's time for 3 o'clock a.m. because I wasn't in travel into going to travel to India. The time it's currently 12 o'clock p.m. So you guys go check out me. So one for a time a lot. It makes me so much red. So my hair's got fixed. So I'm fixing to fixing time here. So with you guys, see you there after the flight.
Aaliyah, how's your flight?
Not good.
How's your flight? Over 15 hours. So much tired. I literally had sleep. I had not good sleep. I just had, like, somebody was snoring. And literally, I heard somebody snoring, and a little baby was crying.
The business class was never, ever cried. And never, ever somebody here cried. I have so much really relaxed, so... we have so much best, good best, me, Luke, and Dominic, we have so much best, good best ever in the business class. And then in the first class, how was it, Rhea?
That was terrific. It was super fun. There's some restroom, a lot of biggest restroom, and a lot of it, more food, alcohol, and I just love it best, watching TV and nobody in my room.
Yeah. That's good though. This is absolutely fun. The first class versus business class and versus the economy class. So that's all for this video. Thanks for watching this video. Oh yeah, we just stopped. Goodbye. And will you guys see you guys in India's? And the time is currently was what time is it? And Dubai is 10:37, and then India is 12:08 is turning to time at 12:08, and then in Florida is turning time is 2:08 and 2:08 a.m. But basically we're waiting for a plane and an hour, so we're going to plane for 3 and an hour to India. We're going to arrive to India and we have to go work out and some other stuff, and yeah. See you guys, another travel plane. I'm going to put in my camera, charger, and there's the camera for charger it. And see you guys there. Bye, everyone. So, guys, we just had the second plane. I miss Rhea for 15 hours. So, I actually fun was a plane, absolutely fun. But in Dubai, it's... What time is it? Wait, actually, Laura, I need to scroll down. I found it. So... It's currently 12:14 p.m. And then in Miami is 4:14 a.m. And India, it's 5:44. Okay. So what do you guys? See you guys there in India. And beginning. All right. We finally arrived in India. But India, it currently is 3:17. And then in Dubai is 3:47. And then in Miami is 7:47 a.m. We finally arrived to India. Okay. So we guys are going to be vlogging. But thanks for the like, to be a thumbs, subscribe, and on my kitchen. We successful to travel for 24 hours. We did in 24 hours. We just arrived for 24 hours. And we went like
on travel in Florida. We just on the plane on 8:30 and the 3 o'clock p.m. Actually, what time is it for? We went 30 hours, actually, so much crazy. So, we went 30 hours, and thanks for watching for this video, and there's some videos. And like this video, thumbs, subscribe, if you don't want to catch up. Make sure to follow me, subscribe, and see you guys. The Judgment Day, we go. Yeah, the Judgment Day. But see you guys there.